Okay. Avinash, if we were to talk about the rupee and the dollar and the crude equation here, do you think the rupee and the crude are at comfortable levels where our economy is concerned?
Yeah, I think as far as crude prices are concerned, I would be more comfortable and look at the fact that, you know, on the upside, I think crude price of $75 to $80 is likely to happen in 2015. In fact, the recent OPEC meeting has very clearly said, although they have not cut down output, I think the prices going beyond $100 is now a very far possibility. More importantly, with the production of shale gas increasing, I think crude prices are going to be capped in 2015. As far as the rupee movement is concerned, I would probably wait for the Fed hike in the month of September, because as the US economy is now showing clear signs of improvement, I think it is very clear that the dollar should appreciate significantly once the US Fed hike comes, and obviously that would mean that the rupee would weaken. But clearly, I think in the short term, the rupee may consolidate at the current level. I won't be seeing anything beyond 64 to 64 and a half.
All right. We're going to come back to you, discuss more. We'll also have a discussion with Mr. Agarwal in our studios. But right now, we're going to take a quick break here. There's more on Business Money. You keep watching DD News.